The United Nations Development Programme piloted an eco-friendly bioethanol cooking stove in 100 households in Nyalenda, Kisumu County. This translates to the creation of sustainable and efficient sources of fuel for present and future generations to rely on with reduced environmental impact.
Koro mae, anyalo tiyo gi mafuta mar siling pradi, mar prangwen, lita chien. Tatedo go gik moko duto, mamuro go nyaka pi, maluoko rago kata maluoko go nyithindo.